Tim Dodds doesn't get scared anymore. You see, after you've been what I've been through, fear kind of just leaves, right? Because believe it or not, I'm not afraid to die, Ricky, which makes me one of the most dangerous human beings on the planet. You can't say that, Ricky. You got too much momentum, right? At least, I thought I put an end to it, but here in CZW, logic doesn't make any sense, right? Because even though you're not a roster member, you've been in all these tournaments, best of the best, and now TOD? Against me nonetheless, Ricky? This is the last tournament of the year. This is your last shot to make an impression here in the combat zone. I want to make sure you don't get past that first round. You know why, Ricky? Not only am I professional wrestling, but Danny Havoc beat you, one of the very best deathmatch wrestlers in the entire world. I beat Danny Havoc. That makes me the alpha, Ricky. That means you're not as good as me, Ricky. TOD, I'm gonna kill you. Hell, if I feel like it, I might as well go ahead and win the whole thing.
Alpha? You're the alpha. See, the funny thing,
Ricky lost to Danny. I beat Danny.
See,
the funny thing,
though, is you're not the only one to beat Danny Havoc. So how does that make you the alpha? We've never wrestled before.
Yeah.
We've never stepped in a regular wrestling match, a death match. We've never done that. So how does that make you the alpha? See, because I'm added in this little equation. Sure. You're not the only one in TOD, brother. I'm in it too.
I'm the only one that matters, you see, Alex. I know you have some little vendetta against Danny Havoc, but make no mistake about it. If I feel like winning that damn tournament, I will. I'm only in it for Ricky Shane Page, but if it means shutting you the hell up, I might as well win the whole damn thing.
All right, bro. You could backslide yourself through life, but you're not going to backslide yourself through TOD. And I know you're watching what I did out there. And what I did out there is only the tip of the iceberg. Because what I'm going to do with TOD, to Danny Havoc, to you if you step in my way, you're not going to be able to pick up the pieces when I'm done.
We'll see about that, dude.
Yeah, we will see about that.
Hey. Don't drive home safe, all right?
All right.